Deborra-Lee Furness is an actress and producer. She is a human rights advocate and the wife of Hugh Jackman. What else do we need to know about this wonderful woman? She was born on December 8, 1955 in Sydney, Australia. From childhood, she dreamed about an acting career and she made her television debut when she turned 20. However, after some time, she decided to go to the other end of the world, to New York. After graduating from the American Academy of Performing Arts, she immediately received her first roles. After a while, Deborra-Lee returned to her home country and got into a terrible car accident, after which she recovered for a very long time. Furness even thought that she would have to forget about being an actress. It was very hard, but she got her way and began to get small roles in Australia. Then success returned to her and she appeared in famous movies and even received several awards. In addition to her career, Deborra-Lee is engaged in charity. She continues the work of her mother in a cancer foundation. Also, she is an ambassador for World Vision and devotes herself wholeheartedly to protecting the rights of orphans and advocates adoption. Deborra-Lee's mother, Faye Duncan, was a big charity worker who received an Order of Australia medal. For many years, she had cancer. Faye's diagnosis encouraged her to help people who also faced this terrible disease. She spent 25 years helping cancer patients and their families and was one of the driving forces behind the Fight Cancer Foundation. Mrs. Duncan passed away in 2016. It was Faye who inspired Deborra-Lee to devote her life to helping people. There isn't much information about Furness's father. It is only known that he died when the girl was 8. Deborra-Lee also has a sister. However, there isn't any information about her. What do we know about Deborra-Lee's personal life? Her fateful meeting with Hugh Jackman happened in 1995. A year later, they tied the knot. The actress is 13 years older than her famous spouse. Desiring to devote herself to family, she abandoned her acting career. The couple dreamed of a large and friendly family, but repeated attempts to conceive and have a baby failed. Then they decided that nothing could stop them from becoming loving parents, and the couple adopted 2 children. In 2000, they adopted a boy whom they named Oscar. He likes helping people and wants to continue his mother's work and build houses for the poor in Cambodia. In 2005, a girl named Ava was adopted. The girl shows great interest in dancing. The family travels a lot together. Deborra-Lee showed her children both wealth and poverty, so the kids grow up with big and kind hearts. We hope you liked it. Subscribe.